President Joe Biden's administration will resume the remain in Mexico border policy next week. That's according to a senior administration official. The Trump-era policy forces migrants who aren't Mexican to remain in that country until they have court dates in the United States. Biden had terminated the strategy, but says a judge says his administration did so improperly. That judge is forcing the policy to resume, at least for now.